I just love how the martial arts community work, and I love the people in it. Everybody you meet in the martial arts community are so respectful and so humble, and you just get along with everybody. And you know, like I said, sometimes it's very natural for two guys to have egos, and when we spar, we amp it up. And with me and Teddy, we're going pretty hard. He dropped me with a liver kick.
Jab! Liver! Side kicks don't work.
And I head kick Alfonso.
Oh, you're shit.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, man. Yeah.
At the time, I'm sure he was like, oh, damn it. But right after, nothing but respect.
Sorry so much, eh?
No, you're good.
High five, hug, love you. And that's the thing about martial arts. It's just a special connection that you have with people. Just because I caught him once doesn't mean he won't catch me next time. A fight is a fight. A sparring match is a sparring match. Anything can happen. You know, if I fought him 10 times, maybe I win once, he wins 9 times.